Senator William Larkin said on Tuesday a Senate committee has favored reinstating Ulster County's 1% additional sales tax. Assemblyman Kevin Cahill spoke about
every other county in the state in assuming the local responsibility for the safety net program. This is a program that can be tremendously successful in getting people back up on their feet again.
What we did here today was pass the authorizing legislation to give the county the revenues they say they need to carry out their budgetary priorities and also bound them to take over the cost of the safety net program.